Linebacker, at the time, I wanted to just hit people. But as I got older, I started to get faster, and I wanted to score touchdowns. And playing linebackers, you weren't going to have as many opportunities to get touchdowns if you didn't intercept the ball or recover the fumble. So a running back, much more exciting position, much more natural, instinctive position. And that was my blessing, that was my calling. So I decided to make the move.